a bit of a virtual. A 3 megahash average, that value changes from processor to my Ryzen 2600, 6044, my F1 Mini, 23. Set that separate worker name because every mining and what you depends on how good your CPU is performing. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us on Discord.